Locally, after a third try, the Lansing City Council still could not elect a president and vice president. Just after 8 o'clock Tuesday night, council members decided to recess until next week. Lansing City Clerk Chris Swope says an attorney will be brought in to advise the council on how to move forward. No specific reason as to why was given. The meeting is scheduled for next Monday at 5:30.